Okay, we've got a £5 note, a £10 note, and a £20 note.
Okay.
Have you heard of the term poker face?
Yes.
Okay, keeping a straight face so you don't give anything away. We're actually going to try something like that in a moment. The idea is you are going to select in a moment one of these notes. Just reach and grab any one of the notes for me and tell me when you have it.
Yep, we've got one.
You've got one now?
Yep.
Okay, whichever note you have, pop it in your left hand trouser pocket for me and then reach in and grab another one of the notes.
Okay. All three notes, yeah.
Okay, put in random pockets, you took random notes out in any order.
Yes.
Fantastic. I have written, I'll show this to the camera, the £5 note is in your left hand trouser pocket. Please take it out and show everyone. That's mine.
Show them.
The £20 note will be in your back pocket.
You are, you see this stuff on telly and you think, it's not everything. But this is here and now, and I...
Cash Cabaret.
I love you, man. I love you. I'm going to lay the cards down like this for you. You've got six different cards.
Okay.
Okay. What I want you to do is just reach down and grab any one of those cards that you like.
Okay.
Perfect. Put the card between your palms for me, if you could.
Okay.
I actually haven't got a pen, so I'm just going to... I'll do this without... Normally, I'd write this down, but I'm just going to try and get a vibe of the question that... You're going for green. Let me see if I can do this. Just... Send me the answer. Send me the answer. And clearly you know the answer already. So
oh, yes.
Yeah? Okay. Yeah. Is that British Airways?
It is British Airways.
Thank you very much indeed.
Fantastic.
Thank you. Thank you. And thank you.
Mark.
Hello.
How you doing?
I'm fine.
My name's Peter. I'm a mind reader.
Right.
We're going to try something out. Mark, do you go to the cinema at all?
Yes, I do.
You do? Have you been recently?
Yeah, I have actually.
It's only good. I want you to think back to the day you went to the cinema.
Mm-hmm.
You're going to be sitting in the cinema. You're going to be looking at a big white screen. On that screen, you're going to see the names of your favourite current Hollywood movie star appear in big black bold letters. Mm-hmm. I want you to see that. On the back of my business card, I'm going to ask you to write the name big and bold as you see it on the screen. When you've done that, I want you to place it face down in the palm of your hand. What I'll do is I'll turn my head while you're writing it, so there's no way I can actually see what you're doing.
Okay.
So just write down big and bold.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, and it's face down?
Yep.
Fantastic. Mark, what we'll do is we'll pop it in here. The reason I get people to write things down is twofold. Firstly, when you're at school, you ask to write some things. That really does secure it in your mind. Secondly, if you were to change your mind, not saying you're that sort of person, but if you were to change your mind, we've got proof of what you wrote. What I'm going to try and do is get inside your mind and tell you who you're thinking about, whether it's a male, whether it's a female. You've already given me a bit of a clue that it's a male, but you may have changed your mind. And in fact, let's take it one step further. Can you think of, let's say, a movie that this person stars in?
Yes.
You can?
Yep.
Okay, do me a favour. Write the name of the movie down. Once again, I'll turn my head. When you've done that, just hold it between your hands.
Okay.
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 Okay. And hold it between your hands.
Yep, done that.
Fantastic. Just look at me, Mark. What I'm going to ask you to do is concentrate on the movie. In fact, concentrate on a scene from this movie.
Okay.
Okay, one question I am going to ask you. Is there only one major star in this movie? Or is there quite a few?
There's a few.
There's a few. Okay, you've really got to pinpoint the person you're thinking about. Otherwise, okay. I'm going to be bumping into loads of stars in your mind, and I don't want to do that. But there's bright lights. The first thing that hits me, bright lights. Yeah? Okay, there's a lot of noise as well. It sounds like, is it fruit machines or something? There's a lot of noise in the background,
yeah?
Okay. We're in Las Vegas?
We are indeed.
Okay, the person that you're visualising, I don't know if maybe looking at me pushed you in that direction, but obviously it's George Clooney, I recognise him.
Yeah.
And we're thinking of Oceans... I can't pick it out if it's Oceans 11 or 12. I'm going to go for 12. Oceans 12.
Good job you did.
Thank you very much.
Please show him the Oceans 12.